What's up, people? Thank you for your time. Remember, hit that like button for the video, hit the subscribe button for the channel. Don't do it for me, do it for you, do it for your gaming future, do it for your gaming soul. Now, recently, news has been confirmed about Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, but that's not even the biggest news in the Call of Duty community right now. Usually I don't care about the Call of Duty community, but this is just funny to me. Biggest news in the Call of Duty community, right? Get this. Call of Duty 4 Remastered will be included with Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. But there are a couple of things that people aren't talking about. First of all, in that poster that we saw of Call of Duty 4 will be included, it was for the Call of Duty Infinite Legacy Edition, which means that in order to get that remastered version, you'll probably have to spend at least $80 on a Legacy Edition of Call of Duty Infinite. At least. Because y'all know Activision doesn't give out content for free? No. Another thing people aren't talking about, right? They aren't talking about what's between the lines of this. They aren't talking about unwritten, unsaid saying that Activision just said when they put the Call of Duty 4 Remastered version with the Call of Duty Infinite game that they're releasing. What they're basically saying to everyone, they're saying, all right, listen, we don't know how to make our game anymore. We don't know if Call of Duty Infinite is going to be good. We don't know if people are going to like it. We don't know what the heck people want anymore. But we do know if people really like these old Call of Duty games we made. We know people like Call of Duty 4. So here's what we're going to do for you guys. Since we love you guys, but we love your money more. We love your money. So, we're going to put out this game that you love with this new game that we made in order to bolster the sales of this game that we just made. But it's not going to be for free. You're going to have to spend maybe $20-$30 more. You're going to have to spend a little bit more money, but you're going to do it anyway, right? Because you love our game, right? I'm gonna do this anyway. You're either gonna buy it, you're gonna trick yourself into liking it, you're gonna play it. Everyone's gonna be happy. And if this works out, guys, we're gonna take your money more in the future. Cause get this, if you guys prove us right in saying you will buy our game, even if it sucks, if we include an old game with it that's outdated, get this, right? We're going to remaster even more old Call of Duties. We're going to remaster World at War. We're going to remaster Black Ops. We're going to remaster Modern Warfare 2. We know you guys want that. We don't know what you guys want in a new Call of Duty game, but we know you guys love those old ones. Sounds great, right? And what the Call of Duty community is basically saying, yeah, do that. We'll buy it. Don't worry. The biggest problem that people are having, they're like, what if Call of Duty 4 doesn't even have multiplayer? It might only be single player Call of Duty 4. Why would Activision want to split up their multiplayer consumer? Why would they do that? Let me tell you why they'll do that, right? Whether you play Call of Duty 4 online, or you play Call of Duty Infinite online, they already got your money. They don't need anything else. And get this, right? If you do play Call of Duty 4 online more than you play Call of Duty Infinite online, if there are more players playing Call of Duty 4, get this. They'll just drop the DLC and all of that other stuff on Call of Duty 4. They'll just say, listen, we know you guys are in love with this Call of Duty 4 Remastered. And to say sorry for this piece of garbage Call of Duty Infinite game that we just dropped, to say sorry for it, we're just gonna give you DLC on Call of Duty 4 and you guys are gonna eat it up. You guys are gonna just, You already know what's gonna happen. So let's do this, right? Remember, like the video, subscribe to the channel. But just want to challenge you. I'm going to challenge you. If you want to dispute what I'm saying, write in the comments. And I will argue anyone in my comment section. Or argue anyone in my comment section. If you also want to do this, I will put my email in the comment section. And you can email videos of you disputing what I'm saying in this video. And I will put your video in my next video, and I'll tell you why you're wrong. So let's go. This is King Dub, signing off. Peace.